Well, it is a very big question. Middle East and Biden. Which type of policy Biden will adopt in Middle East? That is a very big question. The new coming president will do the policy of rectification. He will rectify the things which were worsened by the previous government, especially by the Trump administration in the Middle East. There will be three focus areas for new coming government. First is Iran nuclear deal. In 2018, Trump withdrew the Iran nuclear deal. Biden has to fix it. As Biden said that, we will restore the deal. But don't forget, he will face the strong opposition by Trump, especially Republicans and Israel and KSA. The second focus area for the Biden administration is Israel-Palestine conflict. As Trump has implemented harmful policies, Biden has to fix them by bringing the policy or adopting the policy of Obama. The challenging area will be the annexation of the West Bank by Israel and shifting the embassy. These will be the very challenging task for the upcoming or new government. And the third task of a Biden government will be relationship with Saudi Arabia. As Biden said on October, while discussing the Yemen issue, America's commitment to democratic value and human rights will be the priority, even with the close friends. We will not sell arms to buy oil. It means he is clearly denying with that current policy that which has adopted by the Trump administration with the KSA. He said we will not support KSA in a Yemen issue. So what changes he should bring in policy? That's a very big question. The first and foremost is institutional decision making. As Trump more relied to their foreign prayer in any decision making power rather than their institute like Pentagon and that State Department. But Trump has that, sorry, that Biden has to consider them most. And the second task of the Biden government is to form a conventional diplomacy, means more clear cut decision making and more predictability in their decisions. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.